my queen likes to remind me to remind you to find an intention because of that. Also, that energy flow that's going gives you a lot of energy to play with and to use to actualize what you want for yourself and your environment and the world. So do that if you like. Drink a little water before you go if you like. We'll talk a little bit more about water at the end. Find a place where you're comfortable and don't have to move for the next hour or so. Fidgeting's fine. I fidget because there's energy moving. And anything else? Oh, yeah. Speakers are great. Computer speakers, not so much. If you're on a computer, headphones are okay. You miss the whole body experience. But the story I'm making up is that it works with the energy systems in your brain, which is, of course, attached to most of the rest of your body, except for the end of the little pig. No. So it can be quite beneficial in what? Regulating your electrical system, physio-electrical system. Beautiful. Enough talk. Let's do this. Oh, we're going to start off with three breaths together, sharing breath together. During that three breaths, we ground. We put our roots down into Mama Gaia. Gives us a great channel to release energies that might get stirred up that are no longer useful. Also to bring up the bounty of Mama Gaia's gifts because she's got a lot. And I sometimes even like to remember that those roots go down and they spread out. And you spread out with all of the people, no matter when or where you're listening to this, to form a morphogenic field. Physics is awesome. Quantum physics, just, you know, everything's possible. I'm sticking with that. So this journey is our journey, and welcome to it.
Hi.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. As this sound journey draws to a close, last the vibrations from these instruments now flows out to the universe. The invitation is to find your breath. And in that noticing of where your breath is, allow that to gently bring you back into your body. Back into this here and now. Back into this morphogenic field of exquisite healing, peace. Yumminess. You may find as your consciousness becomes more and more aware of where you are again, that your fingers and toes have decided they're tired of being still. And they'd really like to flex just a wee bit. Or maybe more. The invitation is to allow that to happen. And let that expand until anything that wants to get stretched a little bit has the opportunity. While you're doing all that and feeling all that exquisite, like stretching and moving, remember just how amazing your body is. All the millions of processes that are going on in this very moment and all of the time. For years. Truly is a gift. If you're on FaceTime or YouTube, thanks so much for joining us. 3 days, drink extra water, it'll help. And it was an extra long journey because apparently my clock stopped at 8:57. Drink water, love yourself, get hugs, stay out of the bars just for a couple of days. High vibe stuffs, blessings, and aloha.